What's up guys, it's your girl Skyman Windjoys back today again with another video, and today is a little bit different because we are going to be doing a remake of how to open my Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer. And today we are going to be using Your Magic. So we're going to push these three off in the back. And we're going to just go ahead and do it, okay? So how does that sound? Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're going to take some tweezers. Sorry that my nails look so ratchet. I had to take the nail polish off and do them a different color yesterday. And you're just going to put under the tweezers as far as you can go until you feel that the little screw part in here. And you're just going to not slowly, since this is full already, I really don't need to refill it. You're just gonna lift it up just like that, and nothing is broken. As you can see, the tweezers are fine. The hand sanitizer is fine. The cup top is fine. Like, everything's fine. Everything still opens the way it did. And then to put it back on, all you have to do is simply just take the palm of your hand, the other side of your other palm of your hand, and then squeeze it together. Once you hear that snap, then you will know it's back on, and it is not coming off until you do the thing with the tweezers once again. And how you, and what my other video, all you have to do is put a little on and smell away. Oh my gosh. So be sure to like and subscribe for more videos. We just hit 121 subscribers, which I am so proud of. And I love you guys so much. What is it? Peace out, peoples.